With bachelor's and master's of science degrees in aerospace engineering from Georgia Institute of Technology and an MBA from Harvard University, it should come as no surprise that Gus Ramirez would be successful. But for a man like Gus, success is measured in more than degrees on the wall. Instead, he finds success in building an extraordinary company and using its success to give back to the community. In December of 1985, Puerto Rican-born Agustin Ramirez took a leap of faith and purchased the assets of Old Husco to form his own business, Husco International, using 97% debt to fund the transaction. As chairman and CEO of the global engineering and manufacturing company, Ramirez attributes Husco's success to solid strategy, intelligent risk-taking, the alignment of people and resources, excellent execution, and divine guidance. A combination that's contributed to a tenfold growth in the business first 20 years. After 26 years, Ramirez stepped down from his CEO position in July 2011 to become executive chairman and pass the reins to his son, Austin. The Husco of today is vastly different from the enterprise built by founder Dana Schneider in 1946 and purchased by Gus in 1985. Under Gus and Austin's leadership, Husco has now grown to over 20 times its original size. Built 5 manufacturing facilities and 3 R&D facilities. The company has major manufacturing presence in the United States, Europe, China, and India, in addition to engineering and sales offices in Germany, Korea, and Brazil. The Waukesha-based company boasts annual sales of $400 million, providing hydraulic and electro-hydraulic controls for automotive and off-highway applications. While the future is unknown, the excellence of the team leading and working at Husco and the Ramirez family's dedication to using Husco's success to make a better world will continue to make Husco an unusual and exceptional enterprise. With a firm belief that positive world change must impact your own community, Gus, Becky, and their children, Austin, Abby, and Anna, have focused on education as the centerpiece of their philanthropic efforts. Becky and Gus founded the Agustin A. Ramirez Jr. Family Foundation, which provides funding to many educational activities. These include annual scholarships to over 100 minority students. The Ramirezes have helped fund schools that can Milwaukee, St. Marcus Elementary, Milwaukee College Prep, UCC, St. Anthony's, and others. Outside of the states, the Ramirezes have helped build almost 100 Christian schools in Central America, South America, and Africa. The passion for transforming education is rooted in the family's long-term goal of having Christian schools they support touch 1 million children. Most recently, the Ramirez Family Foundation is committed to investing to build a new K-12 school on Milwaukee's South Side. Phase 1, which will commence operations in summer of 2017 and will serve 1,500 students. Within 10 years, St. Augustine Preparatory Academy plans to expand and provide education to approximately 3,000 students annually. In recognition of this steadfast business leader, devoted family man, and charitable spirit, we honor Agustin Ramirez and induct him into the Wisconsin Business Hall of Fame.